I'm Christian Blackshaw and giving a recital here at Wigmore Hall on 27th of January. Without this wretched instrument, I can't imagine my life. I would ask him, why did he write so many difficult pieces? I'm sorry, Beethoven, the Wallstein Sonata. I suppose streaming is invaluable in our society. I look forward to exploring more. No. I do remember Fantasia, though. The Rite of Spring, I don't know if you remember that sequence. And of course, Night on the Bear Mountain was so frightening. And the magic of Nutcracker, which is some extraordinary music. Eleanor Rigby had a most beautiful melody and rather sad. I liked it. I think my family would say chocolate.